Assalamu alaikum students, I'm your teacher Tayyaba Babar. Today we are going to start the work on science book. Today we will start the next lesson as we have completed our previous lesson, lesson number 1. So today we will start the lesson 2, that is ourselves. So before we start this page, let's write date here. On the top left side, 24/2021, classwork Tuesday. Now let's start the reading today. Today we will read the lesson and we will also underline the difficult words, and you will also read difficult words with me. Okay. Lesson number 2, ourselves. Lesson number 2, ourselves. First line, we are living things. आपको अच्छे से पता है लिविंग थिंग्स क्या होती हैं. हम अपने प्रीवियस चैप्टर में पढ़ चुके हैं जो चीज़ें जानदार होती हैं. वी हैव अ बॉडी, अंडरलाइन द वर्ड बॉडी एंड रीड दिस वर्ड 3 टाइम्स विद मी. बॉडी बॉडी बॉडी. आर बॉडी हैज़ मैनी पार्ट्स, अंडरलाइन द वर्ड मैनी, रीड इट विद मी. मैनी मैनी मैनी. Each part of our body has a name. Underline the word part and name. Just start reading with me for 3 times. Part, part, part. Next is name, name, name. Come to the next line. We should be thankful to Allah who gave us a healthy body. Now underline these 3 words, should, thankful and healthy. Read the word should with me. Should, should, should. Next word, thankful, thankful, thankful. Third word is healthy, healthy, healthy. Now this is the body of both boy and a girl, right? They have mentioned half parts on this boy body and half parts on this girl's body, right? Now first let's read the parts. Hair, baal, ear, kaan, lips, haunt, elbow, koni, chest, seena, hand, haath, knee, ghutna, leg, tongue. Head, sir, eye, aankh, nose, naak, shoulder, kandha, arm, bazu, finger, ungli, foot, paw, toe, jo aapka paw ka pointed part hota hai, finger ka aage wala part. Now come to the next page, page number 6. This page, our body is like a machine. Underline the word machine with me and read it for 3 times. Machine, machine, machine. Each part of our body has a use. Do we know the use of each part? Next page. We can see, hear, touch, taste and smell. Okay, what are these 5 things? See, hear, touch, taste and smell. These are 5 senses. Ye kya hai 5? Ye 5 kya hai? These are 5 senses. Theek hai? Underline all these 5 senses. See, hear, touch, taste, smell. Now read see with me. See, see, see. Next, hear, hear, hear. Next, touch, touch, touch. Next, taste, taste, taste. And last is smell, smell, smell. Okay, now they will tell the senses and their workings. We see things with our eyes. Next line. We hear things with our ears. We touch things with our skin. We taste things with our tongue. We smell things with our nose. These are our senses. ये हमारी क्या है? Senses. Investigate. Now you will think about this investigate column. I will explain this. मैंने आपको ये बताऊंगी ये क्या लिखा है इसका मतलब. आप सोचेंगे. Next हम फिर जब explanation करेंगे तो मैं आपको इसके बारे में discuss करूंगी. Our senses keep us safe. हमारे जो senses हैं ये see, hear, touch, taste और smell यह हमें महफूज रखती हैं. Can you find out how our senses do it? क्या आप बता सकते हैं कि हमारे senses कैसे कर सकती हैं ये काम? Right? Next आप नीचे आ जाएं. Remember, number one, our body has many parts. Number two, each part of our body has a use. Number three, we have five senses through which we can see, hear, touch, taste, and smell. Okay, in this line you will underline the word through. Read it. Through, through, through. So this is the reading of the whole lesson. Inshallah, we will start the explanation in our next video. Till then, do reading of this lesson carefully. Allah Hafiz.